As you can imagine, anything as institutionalized as an online course has a strict set of policies to which the students and faculty must adhere. Of course, Georgia Tech has an honor code, linked to in the instructor's notes, that you should read and follow. Unless explicitly stated in the description of an assignment or project, all work you submit must be your own. The course makes use of the Piazza Forum, which allows you to ask questions and otherwise communicate with your fellow students. You are encouraged to ask for clarifications and about the details of a particular tool or technology, but you should not ask for nor provide answers to questions that are an explicit part of the assignment or project. This course is officially administered using T-Square. All material will be turned in using T-Square according to the specific instructions of the assignment or project. Any changes of policy or due date will be announced on T-Square, and you are responsible for monitoring T-Square to obtain the latest information. The projects and some of the assignments require you to turn in written reports. The format of these documents should adhere to Georgia Tech standards as described on the page linked to from the instructor's notes.